Your return is much appreciated by the CoinSeries channel. Select your opinion. XRP's consensus algorithm, known as the XRP ledger, significantly contributes to its speed and scalability compared to other blockchain networks. 1. Fast transaction confirmation. 2. Energy efficiency. 3. Low transaction costs. 4. Scalability. 5. Reliability. Please select your opinion in the community option. According to Elon Musk's tweet, this is only a test. Mr. Pool has returned, and 517-2320 has gone out. Reverse the year 2020. On top of that, for the test, we were able to watch the situation as it unfolded in 2020. His tweet was from 2023, so I'm curious if 2020 will happen again. Exactly the same things that happened in 2020 are happening again in 2024. The XRP Phoenix global currency launch starts today, and we need to train hard to be ready for that, as well as for the Flux Kappa, now that we're already into March. In response to this tweet, a very unusual macro event called Sator has just occurred. Elon Musk also informed us about this a few weeks back, just as he thinks I'm about to ditch my phone number in favor of texting and audio/video calls, a nationwide cell service outage hits the US. 50,000 or more Americans have complained about service outages with T-Mobile, Verizon, or another cellular operator. There has been a cyber attack that has caused pharmacies all around the US to fail. The likes of Verizon, T-Mobile, Boost Mobile, US Cellular, and countless more are all part of this group. The United States is presently witnessing both the global cyber attack and the global blackout that Klaus Schwab predicted. Get ready, everyone, this has been planned in advance. As a result of hacks, many US pharmacies have also experienced service interruptions. A cyber attack has just occurred in the US. A cyber attack is also targeting healthcare reform. Customers from any state in the US can use one of the largest healthcare IT companies to place orders and make payments. Since this has resulted in delays and, ultimately, prescriptions, it is unfortunate news for pharmacies across. Even the Federal Reserve's website has been revamped. For transfers between US CDCs, the new Federal Reserve note has dollar-like implications. Bad news. The emergence of a US CDC portends a dystopian, controlled society in which the wealthiest 1% of the population may deploy central bank-like enterprises to manipulate the money supply. The 88th Masters will take place in April of 2014, it's also coincidence. Howard Moon has reposted this image, which features both the logo and the dragon, and it signifies wealth in the year of the dragon, which is associated with ADA. There are striking similarities to the Putin logo, that is the last seen in the video. Also, we would greatly appreciate it if you could like and subscribe. Despues, muchas gracias.